What'd you guys think? What'd you guys think of the driver?
I thought he was awesome. Really awesome.
Does it make a difference that he's sitting right there?
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, I had a good time with him. He definitely adds a little bit of humor to the trip, and it's more relaxing, and he gave us football games to watch. So, you know, catch up with our teams.
Yeah, he was pretty cool. He was really personal, and it's cool to have like a Christian-based company like driving us around and stuff too. So it's encouraging to see that. And you know, like he's kind of quiet, but a lot of people are. But once you start messing with him, then you get to him. So it was fun.
I really enjoyed his service. He was an entertaining bus driver. He was funny. He kept us well maintained, and he kept us busy. He really was one of the coolest bus drivers I've ever met. High on my list.
Oh, heck. No, I really liked him. He did such a good job. He was very happy and personable. And
what else did you like about the bus?
The bus? Oh, I love the Wi-Fi, and then the DirecTV was pretty great too.
Yo quiero decir que, la verdad, estoy muy contento con los choferes porque nos trataron muy bien. Nos llevaron para todo. Yeah. Sorry, I am international. It's better for me if I speak Spanish, if it don't matter. Okay. Y me gustó mucho que el servicio que ellos prestaban cuando llegamos y íbamos a los distintos barrios, eso me gustó mucho, así que eso fueron una bendición. La verdad que sí.
We just got done a 16-hour bus ride with Brian. It was a great trip. Felt safe the whole way. Really loved the Wi-Fi, DirecTV on the bus, but not only that, it was just felt safe the whole time, and the driver was really very personal and a lot of fun.
I definitely had a lot of fun on this trip, and Brian just made everything so fun, and he's awesome.
We had a safe trip with Brian. He was an awesome bus driver, and I would. I would say that anyone should ride his bus because you have a safe drive and the buses are clean, also.
So we did have a wonderful time riding on the bus. They are hilarious. They both will have you cracking up laughing every stop. So, I mean, he didn't kill us yet. We're still talking, we're still alive. So, I know he won't, but you're in good hands.
Guess what, Tristan?
Hey, this is my
What's something you like about the bus?
I love that I can do my homework on the bus because they have Wi-Fi and I can finish all my work that I need to do so I won't get bad grades. I second that.
Hola, me gustó mucho todo el servicio que tuvieron en el autobús. Me la pasé muy padre y Brian es un excelente conductor. Que tenga un buen día.
I thought the bus ride was really fun. I loved the Wi-Fi and the digital streaming of the movies.
Hey, want to say something about the bus, or the bus driver, or the company?
Oh yeah, the Wi-Fi and DirecTV is pretty sweet.
The driver's been awesome, driver's been comfortable, nice, super cool.
Hello. We love Brian and Oleta buses. It's just the way it is. With DirecTV, Wi-Fi, a great driver, with personality, you can't go wrong with Oleta buses.
Oleta buses is the cream of the crop of buses, as is Brian, is the cream of the crop of drivers, unlike his prick brother.
Well, we've gotten everywhere safe, so that's a good thing. So I really like this bus company for getting us everywhere safe. And Brian, actually I've had both of them drive, so they're both really good. They get us there everywhere early so we can take showers, so they think about us. They put the customer first, so that's always a good thing. What do you have to say, Karen?
That's the bomb, that's all.
Anything?
I'm a graphic designer, so I like the decoration on the side of the bus. It's pretty nice. It's pretty appealing to the eye. Pretty much it.
Do you want to share anything? The bus or the driver?
Hi, how are you? He's pretty good. Yeah, he drives. I don't think he breaks the speed limit too much. Yeah.
What's your favorite seat on the bus?
My favorite what?
What's your favorite seat in the bus?
Seat in the bus. I like the one that's directly across from here because it has the power outlets for charging electronic devices.
You're telling me that you can charge your computer while on the bus?
Yes.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Are you out?
You're
no way! I, for one, like both of the drivers. I rode here on one, on the other bus, and back. I can't choose. That's not nice.
Colored
it
bus.
Is not nice. I like colored both of them.
Colored
and I like I mean, that you can use internet.
What?
Play Words with Friends.
What? I feel like everything that has been said, but this bus is pretty great.
Would you recommend Olathe buses for future use?
Oh, absolutely. This is the first bus I've been on that has Wi-Fi and DirecTV, as well as power outlets. So.
I like it. Yeah.
I definitely like this bus. Both drivers are good, but this guy, he's funny. You know, he'll get on the microphone while he's driving and he'll tell you something and it'll be funny. So, I mean, you can't beat that comedy show while you're going.
Can you get a shot of this foot room right here?
Yeah, this is the best seat in the house right here. Look at this. It's got about 3 feet.
This is why I love Olathe.
It's amazing.
How much space you got?
So much.
How much?
I don't know. I just like
you could fit like
I don't even know what to do with all this. Exactly. We could have some more people here with us. This is just so much space.
Love it,
sure.
One thing. Give Brian a raise. That's all I got.
I like both drivers, so they're both awesome. Brian is definitely the coolest bus driver ever. He should get an award.
You guys want to share something about the bus?
No comment.
No comment.
I thought that the bus drivers were both great, and they kept me entertained the whole time, and they're really nice and encouraged us when we were going out, and they're really great. So I had an awesome experience with the bus drivers.
So did I, and they're Christians, which is awesome. And
Muy chistoso el chofer, me la pasé muy padre. Que tengan mucho éxito. Felicidades, viva México. That's it.
I barely thought the bus driver was real awesome, especially Matt, which is the other guy. They treated us really well. They always encouraged us. Good job, guys, you know. So it's really helpful and motivating to us. So good job, guys.
I was with Matt throughout the week. And it was really cool to see him get involved with like what we were doing, and he was really interested in interacting with us, and that was really encouraging to actually like for him to show that he cared. So that was really cool.
And we're really sorry for being really muddy. I know he didn't want us on the bus, but it's okay. Sorry.
Yeah. Can I share something about the bus?
Yeah. I had an awesome trip. I enjoyed the food, I enjoyed the leadership, enjoyed the bus drivers, and I enjoyed helping the victims, the flood victims. They had a fun time.
Were you offended that you had to sit in the back of the bus?
No, I actually chose to sit back here so I could relax and
just making sure.
Kind of sleep.
I just want to say thanks to all the drivers for definitely putting up with us. A lot of mud, you know, a lot of sweat, good stuff, you know, excellent stuff going on here. Our drivers are awesome, as always.
And joining us here on the live, you guys want to share something about the bus?
Yeah, the bus drivers are funny, and I like them.
United States President.
Great. That was all.
I totally agree with Jimmy.
My name's Jimmy. That's why I said that.
It doesn't smell too bad back here.
Awesome. Well, my
thoughts were awesome. Bus drivers were awesome. Thank you. It was great. Great trip.
Great. Yeah.